From the fantasy world of a forgotten princess in Pan's Labyrinth to the sci-fi landscape of a barren world in Children of Men, to the gritty realities of the great communication divide in Babel, these highly praised films emerged from three outstanding Mexican filmmakers this year. Known as the Three Amigos, these directors share their scripts, their editing rooms, their joys, and their pains. And tonight, they're here to celebrate 16 nominations between them. And here they are. Congratulations to all three of you. I'm so excited to have you here. Your mutual support and success has been compared to another trio of great filmmakers, Coppola, Ford, and Lucas. What do you think you three amigos have in common with those three amigos?
I was thinking more like Larry, Curly, and Moe, but what we have in common is that we love film and we love each other's films, like to help, but we're very critical, I think.
And it's exchange rates. I mean, they still like we need like six of us for one Scorsese. Yeah.
I think between the three of us, we make one good filmmaker.
Isn't it true we don't like each other too much? It's just a sexual attraction.
I understand that sexual attraction thing. I completely understand. And you could have been rivals, but instead you chose to support one another's careers. How does it feel to be here tonight as nominees on the red carpet?
It's a party.
It's a great circus and a party, you know. It's like a bullfighting kind of thing with all this circuit going on, and the great thing is to be sharing this moment together.
And, the great thing is that more than coming for yourself, you come to celebrate your friends.
And I understand that there's quite serious debate among the three of you about who's the most handsome, and I would just like to settle it right now. Guillermo, you're my man. Let's see what else is happening on the red carpet.